The buttons are just, it says firefighter light thingy. Elevator shaky. There's two stop switches. These are the elevators at the state capitol in Little Rock, Arkansas. We're gonna step out up here and have a look. Oh, nice. Ooh, yes. That looks nice. We're gonna go back downstairs now. Phone box. There, those are the key switches of the phone. It's a nice elevator. I like it. There's the innovation buttons. The floor is nice. There's a look at this. Ooh, the certificate. The floor indicator. Ooh. Oh, this is the wrong floor. I believe. I accidentally hit the alarm though.
Yes.
I like how these elevators are fast. Expresso. Here you go. I'm not gonna press the alarm this time.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Well then, I accidentally pressed the alarm bell. Whoops. It slipped. You going downstairs?
Yes,
I am. Which floor?
I'm going to. You know what? I'll go to one as well.
Okay.
How are you?
I'm doing good.
Good. Stuck on the elevators?
Yes. I'm stopping at the 31st floor.
This is 31.
Hi. Here you go. Uzi's shake.
Yes, they do. I bet not your stuff.
First floor.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. You're going down. Hopefully we can get a non-stop flight on this one. These aren't as fast as the other banks. Can we get a cab?
Hello. Here are the elevators that lead up the Little Rock Marriott. Oh, what does this say? I'm gonna see what's on the ballroom level. Oh no! Look, you can see down the shaft, kinda. Up the shaft. Now we're going to go. Now we're going to have a ride on one of these other elevators. Over here. Now we're going to try to get one of these ones over here on this side. Yes. We have gotten this one. The one on the atrium side. Doors closing. We're gonna have a look down the shaft here. Look at all these key switches. Thermos, part of inspection light. Oh yes. Those are some of the rooms there. I like these elevators, they're nice. floor.